among the gods. Fearful words and doing wonders. The only thing that make God to fear is praise. God is always fear in praise. That is only praise. When I was studying, what made God to fear? It's only praise that make God to fear. It's a fearful word. Do you know that it's fearful not to fall? When you praise him, God will not hesitate to come and help you. Amen. So he's fearing so that you will not praise him, because when you praise him, he will send in on assignment. Are you hearing me?
Yes,
when you pray, angels come and answer you and the host of heaven. But when you praise God, you tell God, no, it's you I want in this trouble. It's you I want in this game. So he will come and do wonders. Number two, when you praise God, God will do wonders in your home. God will do wonders in your house. God will do wonders in your finances. God will do wonders in your children's life. God will do wonders in your body. God will do wonders in every area of your life. Is that that person say, I am the one? Listen, what is wonder? What makes people to wonder is called wonder. As you live here today, people come to wonder. You become a surprise to people.
Amen.
God giving you a new identity.
Yes, sir.
That's all I hear.
Yes,
when you praise God today, do you know what is going to happen? I will tell you about three things that will happen when you praise God. As you shout God, when you study the book of Joshua chapter 6, verse 22, the moment they started praising God, the walls of Jericho fell down flat. What is saying, or what am I saying? Every obstruction the way that the enemy has mounted, as you are praising God with your dance or in dance, obstacle will disappear.
Amen.
Every obstacle will become an optical illusion. They will disappear.
Amen.
Is somebody hearing me?
Yes,
that is Joshua chapter 6:22. As you grow to praise God in dancing, with shouting, every roadblock, satanic roadblock, will be given way for you to pass.
Amen.
Your helper will be coming to you. Room shall be open.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Tell somebody out here. As you praise God, number four, what will happen today? There will be a spiritual earthquake in your situation.
Amen.
Tell somebody, spiritual earthquake.
Spiritual.
There will be a supernatural turnaround in the order of Sala and Paul. That's what they are here. The Bible says at the midnight, Paul and Silas, they praise God, they pray and they praise God. And the prisoner had there. And suddenly, there's going to be a sudden result today. It says suddenly, the foundation of the prison was shaking. And immediately, there's going to be immediate results. Immediately, everyone band will lose. Praise God. That is Acts of Apostles chapter 16, verse 24 and 25. Praise God. And they praise God. As you praise God today, there will be a spiritual earthquake in that situation. Spiritual turnaround. There will be a spiritual turnaround. And anywhere you have been banned, you will be loose. Is somebody hearing me? And people will hear you and say, what can we do? Because they will ask you, going to become a surprise to them. They will be asking you, what can we do to be saved? You say, come, let us go to live in that faith of an uncle. Somebody hearing me? There is going to be a spiritual turnaround.
Amen.
I am telling you, it is not struggling. But the men and women of this ministry, they are going to be the protocol broker in these nations.
Amen.
Say, I hear.
Amen.
Say, I hear.
Amen.
It is not carrying containers. That the economy of a nation does not depend on people carrying containers. Are you hearing me? It's the wisdom of God. I pray God will give you a divine wisdom.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
That's only divine wisdom. God will give you divine wisdom in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That should persist every natural wisdom. Let me tell you again what happened when you praise God. If you are going to see this one, 2 Chronicles chapter 20, verse 22. God will lead an ambushment upon all your enemies.
Amen.
Anywhere they gather against you, against your family members, heaven will just lay a rain of stone upon them.
Amen.
God will go to consistent wherever where they are.
Amen.
Anywhere they come against you, against your children, God will go to leave fire upon them.
Amen.
The Bible says, in 2 Chronicles chapter 20, verse 22, as they began to praise God, as they began, When you start praising God today, heaven will be releasing ambushment. In anywhere they gather against you. If you just say, I am the one.
I am the one.
The last one, I will let you know. So that you know, I am not joking. This is the secret of winner. Tell somebody the secret of winners. Praise God. The secret of winner is what I'm revealing to you. It's Psalm 67 verse 6. You can write it there. Anytime you praise God with all your heart, increment will start coming. Are you hearing me? I'm not talking singing. There's a difference between singing and praising God. You can be singing and not praising God. You can be dancing, not praising. You can be dancing in the church and be finding trouble. You know, this sister has been looking at me anyhow. Now, if you go to the dance floor, when I'm dancing, I go and march as you. A church where Holy Spirit is moving, he already minus you. Praise God. For the register of blessing, he already put dash. You are no blessings. So know you have that one in mind. This is the secret of the spirit of the church of the spiritual father. Psalm 67 verse 6. When you praise God, the earth will increase. What does that mean? The moment you praise God, your finances will increase. Your knowledge will increase. Your wisdom will increase. Everything concerning you, your finances will increase. Are you hearing me? Praise God. I wish you can go to winner. When they are praising God, All the pastor will be throwing their suits. Are you hearing me? This is the secret, the key. I want to give it to you. When you are praising God without reservation, God will be increased. Sometimes you look at how is the money coming, you will not know. I am telling you the secret. The secret, say something, the secret.
The secret.
The 8 hours you work can never make you to be a millionaire. Go and write it down. The business you do can never make you a millionaire. But the moment you are praising God, God cannot to increase you, cannot to connect you with different people. You will be surprised. The secret, that's the secret.
Secret.
When you praise God today, two babies will be crying in your house.
Amen.
They had that no baby before.
Amen.
Somebody hearing me?
Yes,
if you praise God, you know, he said he will increase you. There will be increment in every side. Increment, that's the increment. Do you know one thing? When you praise God, as he's increasing you, he will be increasing the defeat of your enemies.
Amen.
He will be increasing the pace of your enemies.
Amen.
As you are moving forward, you will be making your enemies to go backward.
Amen.
Are you ready to praise God?
Yes,
let me see the down of your shoes. Is it a high shoe?
No.
Praise it and let me see your shoes. Are you ready to dance?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready to dance?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready to increase yourself? Have you had this one? The only thing that makes God to fear is praise. What does that mean to you? That when you are praising God, God cannot say, I'm coming later. Even if God is doing another thing. If, you know, when I'm praying, I'm praising God. Rikamaruto, Sakurina, Kabuya, they will praise God, they will praise God with you. When I'm praying, understanding, oh God, answer me, come down, answer me. And you are praising God with all your heart. God will answer me and say, okay, I will come later. Or I will send my angels. But you by praising God, God will say, no, I will leave your home first. I will send your angel to Pastor Bobby, but I'm coming to you because you are praising him. Are you hearing me? Because you are praising the Lord, but you are making it to fear, not to because he honors his word more than his name. He will come and answer you. That is why if you can praise God or you pray in tongues, but when you pray in tongues, you praise God, there is no way the devil will not be in trouble. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
This is not praising. When we are praising, you will go to the toilet. If you want to go to the toilet now, better go now. Praise God.
Yes, sir.
Are you ready? So that you won't destroy our attention, you will be going now. This is not praising you are, but where baby in your hand. You are the praising God. When the sailors up your hand, you are doing like this. No, put your baby down. Praise God. If the baby is crying, it shall people say, yes, I go over them. Cry not the kid baby.
Yes,
you will make the ribs to be strong.
Yes,
are you hearing me?
Yes,
you cannot be flying, Gary. The market there. Your mother wants to go to the market. The baby is crying. He will turn up and put away. That will be,
yes,
he will be flying, Gary, like this. I know that.
Yes,
the baby will cry and sleep there.
Yes,
praise God.
Hallelujah.
He will cry and sleep. Praise God.
Yes,
let us rise up and the choir with us.
Hallelujah.